In 2020, it's essential every effort that the left has, everybody who hates America, everybody wants to see America collapse. People in the media and in Hollywood and in academia and in the newspaper, they're going to do everything they can to attack this man, because if he wins again, the hope for America is just exponential. This can be an aberration and a start that they stomped on if we lose in 2020. If we win in 2020, then a new generation can see what prosperity is all about.